Who will do?
Hi, I'm Dora!
And I'm Boots!
What animal makes that sound? A cow! A cow! Right! A cow goes moo! Moo! Boots and I are reading a book about animals and what sounds they make. Animal makes that sound.
A rooster, a rooster.
A rooster, right. A rooster says, cock-a-doodle-doo, cock-a-doodle-doo.
Hey, Dora, what sound does a little frog make?
That's a special kind of frog, Boots. Listen.
Oh, that's so funny! Let's get that drips! Oh.
Who'd have thought a cotton blossom could be the answer to a problem? How am I the private problem sorted with a cotton blossom? Oh, how a hoop can worry and fret at the prospect of getting wet. They were white and covered stuff. If it's found, the bulls. This drip has made my pitch run finished before they begun. Let's hope we get that drip to stop the hoopy cotton blossom. Who'd have thought a cotton blossom could be the answer to a problem? I would have had a problem sorted with a cotton blossom. Roma told us to have a do this thing together. We can pretend with it together. You always love it. Take a look at these. Take a look at these. You back to this. You do it. Whatever that's fair. I couldn't even tried. You have to get to do it together. Who'd have thought a cotton blossom could be the answer to a problem? Why would I have a private problem sorted with a cotton blossom? Ooh, that was fun! Uh-oh, Golky's here! I'll get it.
Look, it's a little frog. And he has a guitar. Una guitarra. Hey, Dora, he looks just like the picture of the cold tea. Hey, Boots, I think he is a cookie. Maybe he'll sing for us. Sing, cookie, sing.
Well, what's happened?
Dora!
Huh?
I don't think he can sing.
You don't? No, no, no.
Boots, it says in his book that Koki lives on a beautiful island. If he leaves the island and is away from his family and friends, he gets sick and he can't sing. Koki, is that true?
Yeah.
Cookie. Boots, we have to take Cookie home so he can sing.
Ah, there it is, right there. We just haven't got to drip also. We just webbed have a drip. Cookie. We just webbed have a drip.
Cookie.
Ah, there, right there. We just webbed have a drip. Let's go. Oh. Hey, come back here. I just webbed have a drip. I've just been webbed have a drip.
Oh, we just webbed to have a drip. Webbed to have our own drip.
Oh. Hey, come back here. Wait a second. Sweetie?
Yes?
Well, what's going on? Hey, Mary?
Hmm?
We need to find out how to get to Gulky's Island.
Yeah. So, we just need to find out how to get there. Let's stop and think. Who do we ask for help when we don't know which way to go?
The map! The map! The map!
That's right! The mapper can tell us how to get to Gulky home to his island. I think I'm going to need your help. Will you guys help us check Nature Cat to find out how the quickest way to get home to the beach? You have to say Nature Cat. I think you have to say it again.
If there's a place you gotta go, I'm the one you need to know. I'm the map.
Yeah.
I'm the map. If there's a place you gotta get, I can get you there, I bet. I'm the map. 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 I'm the map.
Okay, Mary, I am going to need some help. Yes. Hey, Mary?
Hmm?
How do we get to Gulky's Island?
That is a fantabby-hooby question. How do we get to Webbed Have a Drip? We just Webbed Have a Drip. So, first, we have to go through the quiet forest. Then, we'll go to the special drip drop jungle. I mean, the Sea Snake Lake. And then we go through it. That's how we'll get to. First, we have to go through it. And then we'll go to the beach. And that's how we'll get to the island to take Oki back home and he can sing. Ready?
Who'd have thought a cotton blossom could be the answer to a problem? Or am I a pipe for problem sorted with a cotton blossom?
Oh, how a hoop can worry and fret at the prospect of getting wet. They were wine and covered set. It sounds the cause of that. His drip is made by picture and they're finished before they're begun.
Let's hope we get that drip to the top. Ruby cotton blossom.
Who'd have thought a cotton blossom could be the answer to a problem? Or a diva five a problem sorted with a cotton blossom.
Roma told us over the bucket. I'm better to the stuff divinity.
So the drip, I haven't adjusted up. Was to have to do it together. I'm going to have to get Gulky home now. Do I really love it? So you don't have to do it together with get Gulky.
Who'd have thought a cotton blossom could be the answer to a problem? Or am I required for problem sorted with a cotton blossom?
Come on! Let's go take Gulky home. And he can sing. Okay. So first we have to find it through the forest. Drip forest. Do you see the drip forest?
Where? Over there.
Yeah, there they are. Come on, vamos. Let's go take Gulky home and get our drips on this island so he can sing. Let's make an up of a song to help us remember it when we're going. Yeah.
Come on, say it with us.
Bush, ocean.
Yeah.
Bush, ocean, Coquine Island.
Yeah.
Bush, ocean, Coquine Island.
Yeah.
Bush, ocean, Coquine Island.
Yeah. Come on, vamos!
Everybody, let's go!
Come on, let's get to it!
I know that we can do it!
Where are we going? Where are we going?
Where are we going?
Where are we going?
Coquine Island!
Wow, guys! We're here! We have to get there, so she'll let us buy for us. Well, that should do it together. I might be right. Oh, okay, Coquine. That should do it together.
I can help. I know lots of songs.
Okay. I'll let you just pass down your way. Ooh, we have to go through it so you get to the beach party, so she'll let us by.
Oh, I can help you with that, Mr. Jack in the Box. It's good to be Jack.
Yeah, Coquine, gonna be Jack.
I can help. Songs.
Okay, Jack. Well, I really finally made it for us.
I'll let you just pass down your way, Coquine. I'll win this race. Sing! Go ahead, Coquine.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Come on, sing with us.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Yay, that was fun!
That's beautiful. That's beautiful. You guys are a magic. Give me five.
I think I will practice for this win this race.
Dora, how are we gonna get through the bush?
Oh, I think you might be right.
What are we going to do?
I know. Let's sing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star to help us win this finish racing. And we wanted to help us get their finish raceways.
Oh, I can see they had to do a hoobler to get this practice for this race.
On a great hoobopedia. Hey, Dora, how are we going to get through the bush?
What are we going to do?
Dora, how are we going to get through the bush?
I know. We can win this race! That sounds like a great idea, Dora.
Yeah!
I consider practicing for the relay race. Please make their way to the starting line.
A starting line, yeah, Coquine.
On your marks, get set.
Wait, what comes after on your mark? Get set, let me think.
Go! Yes!
On your marks, get set.
Go, yeah!
On your marks, get set, and go. Yeah. Let's make it for the relay race. Please then make their way to the starting line. You could make their way to the starting line. What are we going to do? But how are we going to help us win this race together? What are we going to do? Wait!
I have an idea!
What?
If we open our mouths really wide and say, ah, the bush will echo us and say, ah! And then we can jump right through to the other side!
That's a great idea, Dora!
That sounds like a great idea! Yeah.
Well,
I think I'm going to need your help. Oh, I can see there how to do our Kubler to get this practice for this race.
Yeah, that sounds like a great idea, guys.
Let's start with the free relay race. Please don't make their way to the starting line.
Yeah. Make way from the starting line.
Ah! Whoa!
Please, make their way to the starting line.
All right.
On your marks. Get set.
Go, yeah. Oh.
Okay. Let's perform the pentatons for the relay race. On your hoobie marks, get set. Go!
Yahoo! Woo! Yeah! Yay! We're the winners! Woohoo!
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Ooh, that was fun.
Yeah, Wani won!
Yeah. Oh, so first we need to find the beach. Do you see the beach?
Where? Right there.
Yeah, there they are. Come on, let's go take Goki back home so he can help us sing and win the race.
Let's go!
Come on, say it with us! Bush, ocean, Cookie Island!
Yeah!
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 Come on, vamos! Everybody, let's go!
Come on, let's get to it!
I know that we can do it!
Where are we going?
Cookies Island!
Where are we going?
Cookies Island!
Where are we going? Where are we going?
Cookies Island! Cookies Island!
Ooh. Yay, that was fun.
Ooh, we're at the beach.
Ooh. Boy,
ooh, this ocean sure is foggy. It sure does.
Oh, I hit water. I hit water.
Don't worry, little buddy. We'll get you home.
How are we
we gonna get him home?
You just have to find a way to get over the ocean with this water. Let me think. Do you see anything that can take us over the water? Right, the boat! A boat can carry us over the water.
And take us to Cookie's Island so he can sing.
Yeah.
Cookie.
Hey, look! It's our friend Senor Toucan.
Hola, Dora y Boots. Hola, Cookie.
Hola.
Oh, hi.
Señor Tucán, ¿nos puede llevar a la isla del Coquí?
Sí, pues claro. Pero tienen que apurarse.
Señor Tucán, to take us to get Coquí back home, but we have to get tickets to go on the boat.
Una moneda, por favor. Una moneda, por favor.
Hey, well, what's it saying?
I think the tickets cost 1 coin each. Let's go get there. There you go.
We need to go over the water to get there. She has business.
Hop on, everyone. I'll give you a ride over the ocean.
Yeah, hop on.
I'll give you a go for a ride over the ocean.
Yeah, let's go.
Here comes the fog,
Dora,
and a lot of it. I can't see a thing.
Good thing there aren't any other ships. We could bump right into them.
What happened, Cookie?
You see what?
Oh no, the big ship's not stopping anymore.
Oh, I'll give you us a ride over it.
Well, guys,
let's get in. You go to you.
Here comes the fog, Dora, and a lot of it. I can't see a thing. Good thing there aren't any other ships. We could bump right into them.
What happened, Cookie?
You see what? A ship? Look, it's a big ship, and it's coming straight at us. We have to tell the big ship to watch out, or it'll bump into us. Cuidado!
The big ship's not stopping anymore.
Well, okay. I want to sing Twinkle Twinkle. Oh, okay. I need your help for us.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so I need your help. Put your arms in the air and wave them back and forth. All right. Okay. Let's wave them back and forth and sing with us.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Thanks for singing with us.
There we go. I'm gonna take him anywhere.
Okay, so let's find out. Do you see it? Where? Over there. Yeah, there they are. Oh.
Ah, Boots!
Oh, hey guys, I bet you could do it together. Oh, wow. There sure are. Those rocks, this sure is big.
Mary!
Huh?
The ship can't go any further because of all the rocks in the water. Oh no! How are we gonna get Goki home so he can sing?
Look at Goki!
He's jumping across the rocks.
Yeah, look at Goki. I think he's jumping across the rocks.
Oh, okay. I need your help to help us jump across it so we can help us sing together. Will you help us? Great. You have to stand up to jump. Stand up, please. Get up. Okay, let's bend up our knees and crouch down, and then you can sing and then jump.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Wow, nice song. Wow, we made it. Good jumping. We're back home now, Goki. You are home.
Hey, Dora, now that the world Goki's home, do you think you can help us sing opera?
Yeah, Goki, sing us your song. Come on.
Yeah, you have to be more careful. You have to take care of yourself. Look at that! He's singing! He's singing! Uh-huh! Listen, Dora! He's all better now! He sure does! Look! It's Koki's friends!
Yeah. Wow, that sounds so beautiful.
I want to sing too.
Come on, let's all sing with Goki. I will try to, you know.
Goki.
I love that song.